The Freedom Area School District is packing meals for students in need. School officials say cold breakfast and lunches will be available for curbside pickup for kids 18 and under. We have the locations where you can pick up those meals on your screen right now. The school will be handing out these meals weekdays from 4 o'clock in the afternoon until 6 through March 27th.